Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on your time and where you're watching from. It's your baby girl, Lola's Kitchen and Family. Today, I will be showing you how I make zucchini fritters. Yes, zucchini fritters. This is zucchini. Another name they call it is courgette or baby marrow. Yeah, it's a summer squash. So this video I want to make now was inspired by my friend Lydia. Yes, Lydia, she's a Ghanaian. She gave me this zucchini, you know, and I was like, what am I gonna do with it? She was telling me the way, the thing she does with it, and boom, I said, okay, let me have it, and I know what to do with it. Like, I'm gonna do this. So shout out to Lydia, if you're watching me right now, a very big thank you to you. I love you. Thank you so much for this. So guys, I'll be showing you how I make fritters out of this. We need this. This is flour, say 3/4 of flour. You can see it's not up to a cup, it's not full. Then 3 eggs. This is the yolk and this is the white one. I'm gonna make it fluffy, the white one. And this is melted butter, like 1 spoon melted butter. And this is 1 spoon of yeast and salt to taste, a little bit of salt to taste. So guys, I'm gonna make this fluffy, cut the zucchini, and we come back. Thank you so much for coming to watch my video every time. Thank you so much. I appreciate all of you. Thank you. So sorry guys, this time we start mixing it. I'm sorry I didn't mention that we needed milk. You can use any milk of your choice. Here I'm using 200 ml of evaporated milk. Yeah, so this is 3 egg yolks. Oops. Our butter, 1 tablespoon of melted butter, say a pinch of salt. Yeah, a pinch of salt, and just give that a mix. Give it a mix. Then we're going to sieve in the yeast. Yeah, just like that. And the flour now just goes in and gradually mixing it, not pouring the flour all at the same time, just a bit at a time. You mix. I'm gonna add all now. Yes, so just give that a proper mix. The zucchini, I've sliced them. Slice it the way you want. I just pour that in. The egg yolk. Sorry, the egg white that I whisked. So I'm just gonna put it in. And I'll fold everything. I'll fold. Guys, thank you so much for staying tuned. I love you all. Please thank you. Be prepared to be hearing it every now and then from me, because it's real, like it's from my deepest heart. Yes, I love you all. So we are going to fry. Yes, we are going to fry, guys. So guys, in a heated pan, just add in your granite oil, like we call it in Nigeria, granite oil. Please add in your vegetable oil, frying oil, or sunflower oil. Yeah, not much. So say 1.5 cup of oil. So guys, the oil is heated up. Let's start frying. I'm using eating spoon to scoop in. It doesn't have to have a particular shape, you know, so just fry. Yes. Honestly, I tasted this zucchini raw. It tastes very nice, absolutely nice. And so that you know, this is my first time trying zucchini. Courtesy of Lydia. Courtesy of Lydia. Guy, can you see that? Look at that. And I loved it. I tasted it raw, like without cooking it or toasting it. And I loved it. So you can make this for your kids, for yourself. It's healthy. Can you see? See guys, tell me you don't love this. Tell me you already in love. Tell me about it. As in, I am in love with this. Yes. Oh my goodness. And it doesn't take that much. Look, it's already browned. It doesn't take much time to fry. Say 1 minute on each side and you're good to go. Look at that. Look. Hey guys. Wow, I'm loving this. I just finished school runs, came back, and I'm doing this right now. This is gonna be my breakfast, or call it brunch, because it's breakfast time is past. So this is gonna be my brunch. Oh my goodness, I'm so going to enjoy this with this summer here. Chilled Coke. I love Coke. Me and Coke, eh? God deliver me. God deliver me from Coke. I don't know. Just take all that off. Look, guys. Let's go for the second batch. Doesn't have to have any shape. So guys, we are done. This is the after effect. Yes. Tell me you love this. Tell me how much you love this. Tell me you're gonna try this. Please guys, try this. You will love it. Another way you can eat your zucchini. This is my first time, as I said earlier. I tasted it raw. It was excellent. Like, I never knew this is it. This is how it is. Yes, inspired by Lydia, my friend. Thank you so much, Lydia. I love this that you made me do. Thank you guys for coming to watch. Thank you guys for liking, commenting, for everything. It's from the deepest part of my heart because you guys coming to always watch my video always makes me to do more. Yes, because if I put up a video and nobody's watching, I'll be like, oh, what's the essence, you know? But you guys always inspire me. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And see you all in my next video. Bye. On atọ, atọ bụ onwe, so sweet oh. Make sure you give this a try. My friend Z, she'll be like, know that thing has entered her brain. The sweetness, this is so sweet, guys. No joke about this. Bye.